諦めない心、君とならば頑張れる、無駄なことはないよ、上を向いて笑おう、一度君の時だから。
In response to the worsening crime rate, Japan greatest Tokyo Brutei aims a elite academy where Brutei armed detectives hunt for deadly skills in hopes of becoming mercenary-like agents of justice. One particular Brutei is Kenji Toyama, an antisocial and cool chauffeur dropout who was once student of the combat-centric assault division. Kenji now lies a life of loser studying logistics in order to cover up his power force with a moderacy special ability. However, his best days soon come to end when he becomes the target of the infamous Brutei killer.
じゃあ目つむれ。
え、ちょっと、いや、ごめん、謝るから許して。
もう遅い。
そんな。
On his way to Arishi Spirit Academy, Kami Tokasehaya runs into a naked Chloe Rose, a student who had been waiting a power purification ceremony. She had been preparing and formed a contract with a powerful spirit in order to acquire more power as an elementalist. Her efforts are wasted, however, when Kamito ends up with the spirit despite the fact that only children maidens can become elementalists. Yet, to be discouraged, Clark then announces that Kamito must become her contract spirit instead.
なんかなるんじゃなかったぜ。
Individuals who can materialize weapons for their souls are killed blazers and threatens core your academy and school in order to harness their abilities. Each student is required to partner with another in the hopes that one day the pair can attain the power of absolute duo. Turo Kokonoe hopes attends this academy in order to gain power after his sister and friends were slain by a mysterious man. However, at the opening ceremony, he's forced to duel against the person sitting next to him with the loser's penny spilled. An exoskeleton weapon engineered by Japan Infinity Stratos can be piloted only with women. Its powers and combat prowess are so immense that international rivalry has been signaled, banning it use a military assist. When it's discovered that Ishika Orimura is the only male capable of the story in Infinity Stratos, he is forcibly enrolled in the Infinity Stratos Academy, a female's burning school. the student of which graduates to become Infinity Stratopilots. At this training school, Ishika is reunited with two of childhood friends, Hokushi no Nono and Lion's Huang. And boyfriend Cecilia Alcott, an Infinity Stratos representative from the United Kingdom.
Number 6.
When extraterrestrial organisms can know as savage, at time making, the only technology capable of combating the enemy is a weapon known as Hundred, a survivor of savage attack, Hayato Kaisaragi. Is a teenager wasting the highest compatibility level with the aforementioned technology, and as a result, is invited to master his skills at Little Garden, a prestigious military academy, aboard a battleship. Over the course of his intense training for the battle ahead, the mentally addressed the interest of multiple female viewers and his drawn into a number of incidents.
Number 5.
In a post-apocalyptic world overrun with a mutated beast killed Libekun of fight monsters, humanity is forced to live in large mobile cities, create refuse, and learn to use special weapons killed dead. We harness the powers of Keisto Defense, Team Cells, in the academy site of Suolini, life on El Saves is hoping to start a new life and forget his past. However, his past enhanced the tension of career laws, the manipulated student council president, and Nina and Taik are military arts students.
Number 4.
The loop high schooler, Mo Fan, has found himself in a universe similar, yet is really different from his own mundane one. It's a place where magic has replaced the sense of sense. Here's the most culpable students are attempts to master the wonders of spell workings to fend off large devastating beasts that lurks in the forest surrounding the site. Like his previous life, Mo Fan reminds his sons of a poor laborer and the older Steel Brothers, the crippled sister. Despite his disadvantage, he dreams of attending a magic school to become a magician, a highly respected and lucrative trade, in order to repay his father for his hard work.
Number 3.
On fire.
Lutz, a former prince of empire named Arcadia that was overthrown via rebellion 5 years earlier, accidentally trespasses in a female dormitory between Saria. Sister Kinus, new princess Lysihars, naked, increased to her braid. Lysihars then challenges Lutz to a drag ride duel. Drag ride aren't yet armored mechanical weapons that he's been escaped from ruins all around the world. Lutz uses to vocalize the strong dark knights, but now he's known as the unfettered weakest dark knights because he will absolutely not attack in battle. On Miyodou, Magis was once a powerful Technai who set beat the Japanese during the Second World War in order for things to gain the upper hands and establish their nation as a formidable force. But Japan was clearly defeated after the raid on Miyoji Yakutsu Mikado caused the great spiritual disaster, an event which plagues Tokyo to this very day. As a result of his mishaps, the Miyodou Agency was established in order to exorcise for the spiritual disaster and combat the demons that would make their ways into the world. Now, on Miyodou has become far more modern, simple, and refined for use in a wide variety of applications, such as enemy design or technology. In the previous century, an unprecedented disaster came out as Timberdia drastically reformed the world. The power of existing nation declined significantly, paving the way for a conglomerate elite, the Integrated Empire Foundation, to assume control. But more importantly, Timberdia led to the emergence of a new species of humans, wearing bones with phenomenal psychical capabilities, the Genestella. This elite and enhanced picket across the globe that attends the top 6 schools and the duel amongst themselves in tournament, battles, Kelly Festas.